Hello YouTube and hello everybody. First, I want to celebrate with you this Memorial Day. Good news, I'm preparing a new movie, I hope, with the actress of Gossip Girl, Blake Lively. The other news is that I'm gonna fight more and more to make me better respected in Hollywood. On the IMDb, for instance, they refused to credit me for my play of Humphrey Bogart in Flags of Our Fathers, and I'm working on that to ask to DreamWorks, to Clint Eastwood to help me to have a nice biography on the IMDb. For you, YouTube, I know that you are my supporters. And I want to tell you, we're gonna have a very good summer together on the web, thanks to WordPress, my blockbuster blog, I hope, with more than 5,000 people reading my articles every day. And I want to tell you that this first movie I'm gonna produce because I was kind of sabotaged by Hollywood for the French Cup. The title is The Man with the Velvet Eyes. The Man with the Velvet Eyes. I told you I want Blake Lively in this movie. I hope she will do less scandal in Hollywood with this other guy who is playing in a TV show. And I will work about that in the next few weeks because I want to tell you that there are too many scandals about drugs, about sex, about violence in Hollywood, and we need a better time here. You know, I'm a member of the Republican Party. I'm working with John McCain, with George W. Bush for a better country after the crisis. I respect a lot Barack Obama, who is a friend of mine on MySpace. And I am for a revival of the golden years, of the American dream, of Ronald Reagan. And it's a mix that is new in the United States. An actor like Ronald Reagan wanting a career in politics, doing a first touch with the movie industry. You know me better and better. And I will stay with you forever and ever. Okay, have a great Memorial Day. Bye bye, guys.